bring us to the top. Once we find our way past yet another life form.
It's facing the wrong way. Maybe if we...
Allow me to speed this up. The angle should work, Kratos.
Well done.
At your service. The light of Alfheim. How stunning.
Nothing.
What's wrong?
I could hear Mother inside last time, but I can't anymore.
Her soul is one with the light now, united by forces older than Odin himself. She is at peace, Atreus.
I hope so. When Father went inside the light, he said...
You went inside the light of Alfheim?
Yes.
And yet here you stand, of sound mind and decidedly not incinerated. You must tell me, Kratos, what did you see?
That memory is for me alone. But I felt only moments pass.
Didn't feel like moments to me.
I was trapped. Atreus overcame great odds to save me.
One could but only imagine. Well then, Groa's triptych awaits.
Did you ever meet Groa?
Many times. But she was plagued by constant visions, so... conversation was... difficult, to say the least.
Father, she's gone.
Yes. Keep moving.
We're almost there. Huh. They've changed some stuff. Last time, there was all this hive stuff up here. So many dark elves. All this time, I thought the dark elf king... I thought all the dark elves were... here.
Yes.
Did we help the wrong side?
Are you certain that's the right question?
What's the right question?
Is there a right side?
Exactly. What do you think, Atreus? Is there a right side in this war?
I don't know.
Then perhaps you shouldn't pick one.
The shrine is right there.
Yeah, but there was a Nornier chest down here last time. Oh, guess they moved it.
There it is.
Ah, you all made it. Welcome.
The Giants always did enjoy hiding their secrets in plain sight.
Wait until you see this.
Ah, yes. Here we have Groa's search for her missing husband. She was relentless in her attempt to find him. Meditated for weeks on end. Unfortunately, she found something else. A vision of Ragnarok.
Word of Groa's vision reached Odin. He sought her out, demanded a private retelling.
Didn't like what he heard, apparently.
Ironwood? That's the... I don't know what that is.
The mythical sanctuary for giants. Curious.
So it's in Jotunheim?
I know some giants thought so, but Ironwood isn't anywhere, lad. It's a concept, a metaphorical paradise. It's not real.
Presumably, Groa requested her ashes be returned to Jotunheim, while her soul found peace in the light. Difficult to imagine Odin respecting those wishes. The champion?
I think it's supposed to be... me.
You assume too much.
Aye. Best not to read into these abstractions so literally. Prophecies are slippery by nature. Although, some are more obvious than others.
Ragnarok.
Aye. The end of everything.
So this is it. There's nothing we can do to stop it.
There must be a way. Why else is this hidden?
Look. Here. This is what we saw. It's you. Fighting in Ragnarok.
No. I don't... I can't.
What's this then? That's new.
Asgard is destroyed? But the other realms thrive?
She lied.
Groa lied? Of course she did. Odin's working off a false prophecy.
So then, we can win Ragnarok. We can beat Odin.
We are not present in any of this.
But that was Tyr leading the charge against Asgard. Plus, Hel's army was there. And the elves. Champion. Okay. Whoever that is, doesn't matter. But for the first time, we know something Odin doesn't. We just saw we can win. Tyr?
I won't allow prophecy to define my choices.
But we just saw
you. No, Atreus. This is wrong.
Come. There is much to discuss. It is time.
We can't stop Ragnarok, but we can win it.
If Asgard is destroyed, Odin will not be the only casualty. There must be another way.
I'm here for you.
Want something in particular? That might be my best piece yet today. Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos?
It fits.
Have we more to talk about?
Perhaps we should focus on our egress first.
Agreed.
One of those light bombs! Careful!
Alright, join them.
Light up on the way!
Down here. Now before more arrives. This way.
Ah! Shield strike.
Here? Are you okay?
No.
It is far from over. It's gonna be okay, Tyr.
You've seen what is to come. I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an innocent elf and marching towards the destruction of Asgard.
What choice do we have?
There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god anymore. I don't want to fight. But with you three, there is no avoiding it. Your path leads to countless deaths, unimaginable pain and suffering.
Oh no! No!
Atreus! Hold on!
Over here! You're chained!
Sir. Hey, Tyr? Thanks. And I'm sorry about before.
No. I am sorry. I should never have come. We shouldn't linger.
I just want to do the right thing. And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not give you the purpose you seek, Atreus. Only slaughter.
So what are we supposed to do? Roll over? Do nothing?
Enough! We will discuss our next move when we are out of danger.
Elf assault. How fortuitous.
I'm so sick of fighting elves. Can't they just leave us alone?
Oh,
Go down! Can we leave now, please?
Almost there. This way. Here. We...
Open the gateway, please.
Yourself the legacy this one has left for the Barons. I've had far more than I can stomach.
We do not need to rush. We should see this desert for ourselves.
Look, I know we can't trust prophecy, but I'm not sure we should just ignore what we saw either.
We are not ignoring it. We will discuss it back home. For now, I wish to search for the wounded animal you heard earlier.
You? Really?
Yes.
Well, okay then. Good. Yeah. Lead the way.
Fellow travelers, how can I help? This axe just keeps getting stronger. No need to think.
Atreus heard a creature in pain in the desert.
Over a storm like this? Most impressive.
You know Alfheim pretty well, right? Do you have any idea what's out there?
No, sorry. The elves and I... long story, but it's best when we keep out of each other's way. Hive matter is... stickier than I care for. Good luck on your search, though. Stuff some cloth in your ears to keep the sand out.
Don't knock it till you've tried it.
If I don't have it, you don't need it.
Got time to chat?
Brother, you ever think of cooking meat with those blades of yours?
No. They would foul the meat.
Oh, because of the magic on them?
The blood.
Ah, yes. Carry on then. How's the shield holding up, lad?
It's good. I always knew Sinji was a great blacksmith, but this magical shield, it just feels natural.
The shield is well made, but it is you who wields it with skill.
Thanks. Remember to ask Tyr about his travels to the lands beyond the seas.
You wish to travel the world?
I don't know. Maybe. See new places. Find out more about myself. Look, over there. Know what? My face is itchy. I think my beard's coming in.
Is it?
Yeah. My jawline. See? It's growing.
Is it?
Well, that's not just dirt.
It's not dirt. Father, what was Spartan training like?
Unforgiving.
Is that why you didn't train me like one? Did you not think I could handle it?
I did not think you should have had to.
Thanks.
Mimir, wouldn't you prefer to face forward rather than backward?
We already tried.
There were issues with Viscera.
Oh.
Now, there was a brief bit where I thought I might get used to it.
He did not.
Niflheim just got a new guest. What are these animals?
Gulon, native to Vanaheim. Not sure what they're doing here.
Someone trained them to pull a sled. Lucky for us.
Can domesticated gulot. Most unusual.
Particular direction to find your wounded animal? Or are we just enjoying the weather?
I can't hear anything out here.
Perhaps we find a cave first to catch our bearings?
Whatever this thing is, I think the animal's inside.
Whatever's inside is kicking up quite a bit of sand.
How do we reach it?
There's caves and tunnels aplenty out here. Let's find one and see where it takes us. A tempting treasure chest. Damn the sand!
So much sand. I don't think we're getting through that gate in this storm.
That's a fair few birds you've hunted. I wonder if it might be worth visiting the Raven Tree.
These things smell awful.
So, which is your favorite of Gavassia's poems, brother?
Why would I choose a favorite?
Yeah.
This is a fine mess.
What's that?
A diagram for a sword hilt.
Perhaps we should show it to one of the dwarves. They'll know what to do with it.
There's too much sand in the way, brother. Can't read it.
This cave extends underneath the desert. Is the creature within?
Yeah, sounds like it. We'll find it if we keep going. What is this place?
A refuge for the Dark Elves, by the looks of it. One of the few remaining, now that they're barred from the temple.
Great. More about the Dark Elves. I wish we didn't have to fight them.
They attack us.
Well, this is their home. And considering what happened the last time we were in Alpha, can you really blame them?
Huh?
patience a virtue or a threat?
Depends on the reader. Creature you heard. What does it say now?
It's not always like that. Some animals are just... I feel what they're feeling, you know? And whatever this thing is, it's in a lot of pain.
I see.
Why do you ask?
I am curious.
Really?
I am capable of curiosity.
Okay. Okay. I think we gotta hit it from the other side.
Go!
Maybe if we hit it from down there. I've never been this interested before. Can I talk to animals or enchanted rings or whatever?
Much has changed for both of us.
Well, yeah. I'm just trying to figure out why you've helped some random animal.
Is this not what you want?
No, it is. I'm just surprised it's what you want, too.
No!
Mamiurta!
Go! Go! Yapa! Go!
Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go!
Incoming! Above you!
On your left!
I felt that one, brother!
No, I don't want to abandon it. But if we have to kill a bunch of dark elves to get there...
I remember a young lad who, until this very moment, would take on an army of Draugr to save a wounded animal.
But these aren't undead Draugr. They're elves. I just want to make sure we're not repeating the same mistakes. Getting involved where we shouldn't.
brother!
There, that bomb should help us out. Feel like no matter what we do in Alfheim, we wind up hurting Dark Elves.
We are down here to help the creature you heard.
I know that, but I'm usually the one who drags us around trying to rescue animals. Why do you care so much? Is there something you're not telling me?
No.
Okay.
Bloody half goof I've ever laid eyes on.
It's not just in pain. It's trying to sing.
It's the song of the sands. They don't normally sing like this underground.
Is that what's causing the storm?
Aye. Judging by all this hive matter weighing it down, it's been trapped here for dozens of winters.
Don't worry, Lynch. We'll get you out.
What is that name?
Well, the last good thingy we saw was Wiener, so...
Oh, boy. While I appreciate the attempt at humor, that little brother is truly awful wordplay. Embarrassingly.
Oh, well, then I'll be winners.
Much of the hive matter is gone. We can free it from the surface now.
Why did they trap it down here?
Half-goofers are known to burrow, so I'd hesitate to place full blame on our dark elf friends.
But it's trapped in their hive stuff.
Hive matter doesn't belong to the dark elves. Any more than the light belongs to the light elves. It's just another of Alfheim's natural resources. One the elves have used since the time of their ancestors. And while the light elves seem keen to banish the hive over on their side, the dark elves make effective use of it out here in the Barrens.
So, by clearing out all of this hive, are we hurting dark elves?
You wish to leave the creature enslaved?
No.
Then let us free it.
Father, what's the biggest thing you've ever fought?
I do not know.
You can't remember?
Why do you ask?
I don't know. So we can compare?
It is not a competition.
I mean, not yet.
You collected Kavassir's stories? Give them here! Huge fan! I'll take him. And it's covered in blood. Thanks. Whatever you need, I'll create. That might be my best piece yet today. Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Wear it with pride. Huh. That might be my best piece yet today. Anything more to discuss?
see.